Merge master into your local branch, switch to master. In VS Code, this is doable with a button in the left-hand corner. Then, click on the sync button that will fetch, pull, and push commits. Switch back to the branch you're working on, also called a feature branch. In VS Code, this is doable with the same UI. Then, open up a terminal. Type git merge master and deal with any merge conflicts if they pop up. If you need help with this step, I'll provide a link to my tutorial on merge conflicts here in the upper right-hand corner. You can actually use this methodology to merge any branch into your local branch, not just main or master. The steps are switch to the branch that you want to merge in locally, say a teammate's. Switch back to the branch you're working on. Go to the terminal and type git merge and then the name of the branch you want to merge into your branch. Then use the sync button once again, this time to push up your changes. Hi, welcome back to my channel, Carmel Codes. How to merge master into your branch is a hotly debated topic, so take this tutorial with a grain of salt. The TLDR is that git merge is easier, it's easier to revert, it's easier to deal with all of merge conflicts all at one time, and it's also the one that I use pretty much every day at my work. Thank you so much for supporting, liking this video, and subscribing to my channel. Hope to see you in another tutorial.